Okay, so hey guys, I'm gonna be doing a feeding video with Kane, because he is apparently hungry, and it is time for lunch, because it is 12:32. P.M. So, yeah, it is time for lunch for him. This is normally around the time that he eats lunch. So I just have a bottle here, this is a Tommy Tippy bottle. I love these bottles. Actually, I've never used this bottle before. It's brand new. I just washed it, so it's ready and clean to go. And then I love the nipples on these. I guess I shouldn't be touching it. Got my germs all over it. I guess I'd have to lift it off. These are pretty natural pacifier and wipes. Pacifier and keto wipes. So now, blood bottle. So anyways, so, we need to get this so you guys can see a little bit better. Okay, so, let's see, Tommy Tippy, not mine too, guys. Tommy Tippy, we get his water out of the diaper bag, and I know this is purified drinking water. But, guys, I don't actually use this kind of water. I put baby water in this bottle. Right, I'm doing 4 ounces. And I think today, we are going to use Similac because he's been very dirty and he's had diarrhea the past few days, so maybe he's coming down with something. And so, I don't know. I'm running out of formula too, so. Okay. So 2 scoops of formula. Scoop back in there. I don't like having it in here. And it gets all dirty and I have to do my hands all up in the formula and then it's just gross. So I'll tie it back on. Oops. And I'm shaking it with the top one so I don't have to touch the nipple and get it all dirty. Now this infant meal, well, this Similac formula that I use for him, it gets all like chunky kind of, it makes like chunks in here. Let's see, is there any chunks? I make sure there's no chunks in there. Okay, shake it up really good. I think this is just about being changing this meal. Definitely gonna feed him. Here we go, buddy. Want it? There we go. Are you hungry? I think he's hungry. Is that good? You like it? I think he likes it. There's a chunk right there. Hold on, Bubba. Oops, the nipple butt's stuck. Shake it up. So yeah, I just thought that I should make a feeding video, because like I've made one before, but that was like, what, a week or two ago, or so. So yeah, I just figured to make this video and feed him. Let's see how many ounces do you have? Almost 3.5 ounces. So yeah, I'm just gonna feed him. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.